Hi everyone, this is the real RainBoy107. I now officially returned onto YouTube and social media after 3 months, and I'm revealing my voice to show that it's the real me. So anyways, let's get on to this video.
But like I said, it's illegal to get Tommy World back.
Yeah, I'm never gonna... Look, I know this may seem scummy, but I'm never gonna respect anyone's opinion
especially
on the Legacy Video Maker. Because it's illegal at this point. At this point, people are trying to make an argument over an illegal product. Yep, that's what I'm talking about. And I don't care if you're just making pictures or taking screenshots or making avatars. As long as you have it on your computer, it is illegal. There's no argument to it. If you have it, it's illegal. If you don't have it, then you're fine.
Stop using it.
RainBoy. RainBoy107. That is actually the stupidest thing I've ever heard. African Vulture did not fake her gender. Oh my god. African Vulture is a female.
African Vulture's 36. Like, it's crazy people are still criticizing her. It's not that big of a deal. She did not fake her gender. Why are these people saying she faked her gender? Like, obviously that was victimated, but why does it have to be African Vulture? Like,
that doesn't mean anything, RainBoy. It doesn't matter if someone sounds like a guy. You can be a girl and sound like a guy. You can have a masculine voice and sound like a guy. Oh my god.
Yeah. I just realized like people are still like, they even did, like, one of my friends, GoBigPlanetMate3854, he got falsely accused because they thought he lied about his gender when he actually didn't. Even though GoBigPlanetMate is actually a boy because, as I can tell from his voice and stuff, and I seen his live stream. Her face is like,
okay,
not look like a man, RainBoy. Come on.
I'm gonna go ahead and say one last thing before I leave. RainBoy's being an idiot. And with that being said, I'm going to leave. So see you guys around.
See you. Take care.
Yeah, you too.
Hey PEEPZ. This is Vittorio the Viander 2003. And before we actually end this video, well, I don't want to do another shitty apology video again, like I did in my second channel. And this is my very insane, I mean, my very ultimate real apology to a guy by the name of Bongo the Asexual Boy. Before I say it, I don't want to do a shitty fake apology video like others did, but this is my real apology to him. So here goes. Bongo the Asexual Boy. I know you need some time to forgive me, but I just wanted to say that I'm deeply insane sorry for making you attempt suicide. I tried everything to ignore you and move on, but I couldn't. I just want to make things right by apologizing. I didn't want to act the same way as RainBoy107 and Vidron Frigate.
No offense, Venturio, but you acted just like me when you made that video of Kai ruining Cyan Animate's birthday by placing a bomb in his cake. It was the same thing as that video I made of Amanda Rose committing suicide and I celebrate her death. Just gonna leave that out there.
Sludge Aquifer Animations 2020. And I should have known that past isn't history. People have the right to bring someone's pasts. And all I did to you was insane cruel, and I want to promise you not to do this again. I hope you forgive me. I just want myself to improve like my friends. But we can become friends forever, I guess. Hope you understand. Okay, that's all for my very real apology message to Bongo. And I already learned my lesson. Never make someone to attempt suicide. From now I'm gonna improve even more, not gonna lie. Anyway, this is Vittorio. Peace out. And stay safe in your houses.
This is SpongeBob Rocks 2001, and this message will go to Go Big Planet May 3854. Hey Go Big Planet May 3854, I don't hate you, but what you did before in the months or even a year ago was not cool. You shouldn't have made sock puppet accounts. You do realize that you are James Parker 2.0 with what you did. Now a lot of people have been bringing up your past. Plus, you shouldn't have lost your respect for a user with suicide reasons, and this also applies to depression too. There are going to be a lot of people who have gone through hell. Not to mention that people said that your content is turning out like crap, just like Waleed. Even though I like Waleed. And about Superstar Luna. Not to be mean, I don't think you should feature her in any more videos, because people are starting to not only hate her, but you too. I know it's painful, but I'm only giving you criticism. Speaking of all of this, some people have lost their respect for you because of your content and behavior on what you did in 2019. Plus, whatever you did, you should have not attacked Green Marcel in the first place. That made some people really pissed. The next time when you lose your respect on a user, don't lose your respect for a user for suicide and depression. Please try to be supportive. And this goes to all of you, because we don't want anyone getting called out or exposed for the past behavior. And Go Big Planet May 3854, I don't hate you, but I don't want you to get into more trouble than you already did. I'm glad you deleted the fake accounts and apologized for your behavior. I forgive you, by the way, and you should really think twice before you do things. And that means you too will lead Tark 2001, because you got into trouble for some of the similar mistakes Go Big did. And to everybody out there, please hear me out on this. We all make mistakes and do stupid things. But we learned from them and try to do better. Just like I did when I got called out. But anyway, that is all I have to say. This is me, SpongeBob Rocks 2001, signing off. Peace to you. Good night.